Studio spraying myself with golden sunflower oil fry light, because apparently this is what creates a really nice sheen whenever you are having a photo shoot. We're actually creating a new program for Instagram, just a new program for sale, which is called Posing for Instagram. So it's kind of solves one of the biggest questions that I get asked, which is, how do you make yourself look good in photos? You know, how do you show off your body, show off what you've worked for? And because it's one of the biggest questions we get asked, and because we have so many women in our programs who are, you know, creating amazing bodies, who are working really hard, we decided that, you know, there was a real gap in the market for this kind of information, because women just don't know how to show off what they've worked for. So today I am coming to Peter, who does all my photos, and you'll see just how incredible they are in a minute. And he is going to photograph me in the different poses that we're going to put in the PDF. And after here, we're going to head to the gym and train legs. So yeah, stay tuned, you can see what happens. Here, Peter, that is really good. Say hello to Peter. Meet hey, Peter.
All right.
Fabulous Peter Bennett. You've met him before actually in some of my videos, but if you're in Belfast or Ireland, indeed, you need photos done.
Or if you need any fry light.
Or if you need any fry light rubbed into you, Peter's your man. I always carry my lunch everywhere, because whenever you train like I do, you need to have your lunch. And Peter and I are just going to choose all the photos now from the shoot, so he can do the final edit on them. So that's us finished. Just heading to the gym now to train some legs. Peter, thank you so much.
All right, no worries.
Get to three, we'll see how we go, okay?
Over six.
Get to three.
Six.
Always count threes. If I can do
seven.
Three, I'll do three more.
That's cool, you can do three. You're not stopping three, you're stopping six. Come on. There you go, one, up. One, two. Let's go, keep going, up. Three. Three more, let's go. Four, come on, two more. Come on, push them hard, let's go, right door. Come on, up. Up. One more. Come on, last one. Big breath. Come on. Up. Come on, keep working, right up.
Fucking hell, Mark. Oh, I made the mistake of saying a few weeks ago, 200, I'm coming for you. Mark was like, might be a wee bit sooner than you think. Yes. How many kilos that is?
30.
90.
Let's go. There we go. Up. Up. So we'll get the six or more up. Come on, two. That's it. Up. Come on.
Eight.
Come on, three. Come on, let's go.
Four.
Up. Come on again. That was easy. Come on, easy. Come on, there's more there. Let's go. Up. Come on, two more. Two more.
Come
on, two more. They're there. Easy. Come on. Don't think about it. Knock them out. One time. Let's go. One. Come on. That's it. Up. Come on again. Last one. Come on. Big push. Come on.
Eight.
Up. Up.
Mark, I'm
up. You're all right. Keep going. Keep going. That's
it. I'm nearly out of go. On the bottom. Last week he made me do 12. Just happy to get to it this week.
Good. That's that step right through. Oh, keep going through. Are you ready?
The brakes are cornered though. So that is me home from the gym now. I dropped Rory off home. The poor child actually vomited before we left the gym. So look, I'm lifting my plate here from my lunch. I had tried to warn him what leg day with Mark was like, and he was like, ah, sure, you know, it's good fun. It's the only way for, you know, muscles to grow. And I was like, okay. So yeah. Let's just say Rory finally knows what leg day is really like. He had to go back in and vomit before we left, and he literally didn't move his legs the whole way home, and then he stumbled getting out of the car. And I fear for the poor child, because I don't think he's going to be able to walk for the next flipping I don't know how long. And look, here are my kids, like, looking out the window, but they know I'm doing a video. And they're like, hi, this is Jack and Maya and Buddy, waiting patiently for mommy to come home. Hi. So I'm gonna go in now, I'm gonna prepare some dinner, and then I have a coaching call this evening. I have two coaching calls actually, my Sculpted Vegan 12-month program. People who pay in full get coaching calls with me as part of their package, and people who are in the deluxe package get monthly coaching calls with me. So we do it on the first Wednesday of every month, which is tonight. So coaching calls tonight. So I'm going to go and spend a couple of hours with the BBs, and then into coaching calls tonight. And then I have another 1 hour of cardio to do before I hit the sack tonight. And I guarantee you I will sleep well, because my legs are already feeling it after those 190 kilo squats today. So thanks for watching. As usual, if you have any comments or you have anything that you want to ask me or any questions, definitely write them in the comments below. I try to get to every single comment. So, and I love hearing from you guys. So definitely any comments or questions in the comments below here, the video. And I will see you all next week for Strong and Sculpted. Take care. Bye bye.